Good morning, Pennridge. I'm Michael Timm, here with
Yvan Phan.
Yvan, could you just sign this real quick?
Okay.
Just like right there. All right, perfect. And welcome back to Spill the Sauce, where I'm going to ask three deep questions and see if Yvan will spill the sauce. Okay, question one. What do you want for the holidays? Like what gift?
Quality time with family.
That's a good gift. And what's your favorite like holiday food?
I don't know, like soy.
That's fair. And just so I hope I'm getting my presents this holiday. What's your credit card number?
I think I might have to spin.
Oh, I'm sorry, but let's spin that way and see what you get. Oh no, it looks like you're gonna have to wear a costume on the Ramble.
Oh no, okay.
Well, thanks, Pennridge. We're gonna see you soon.
Good morning, Pennridge. I'm Yvan, here with your announcements for Monday, January 8th, 2024, a day four on your academic schedule. The weather today will be a high of 36 and a low of 29 with clouds. Grab your umbrellas and wellies because we are expecting serious rain. However, temperatures will be seasonally mild. Let's move on to lunch. Today, the cafe will serve chicken quesadilla, Bosco sticks, or chicken patty sandwich. All meals come with black beans with pico de gallo, assorted fruit, and you know it, you love it, banana. There will be after-school instructional support tomorrow, January 9th, and Thursday, January 11th. Please check the flyer in your classrooms for subjects and room numbers. Lastly, do you want a rewarding and well-paying career? Come discover all the possibilities of STEM careers. Learn about careers in robotics, welding, aviation technology, NASCAR certification, wind and energy technology, collision repair, CNC machining, and so much more. A presentation of STEM careers will be held on January 9th, 2024 at 1:30 p.m. here at the high school. Use the QR code on posters like this one and at the College and Career Center to sign up and register. Please note, space is limited. This opportunity is available to all students. If you have any questions or would like more details, please feel free to stop by the Career Center, room 307, or email them at careerpathways@pennridge.org. That's it for me, now off to the desk.
Hey, Buck, I gotta ask, what's your favorite fruit?
I'm gonna have to say bananas.
I like that. Thanks, Yvan. I'm Jake.
And I'm Mike Tim with your main office news. Bucks County Community College will be visiting next week. Please register on Naviance if you would like to attend.
And our military representatives are scheduled for lunchroom visits on following days. Army National Guard, January 10th, and Navy, January 11th. Stop by to say hello, thank them for their service, and gather information.
That's it for us. Now off to sports with Micah.
Thanks, guys. I'm Micah with your sports for the day. Co-ed varsity bowling away at 3 p.m. versus Upper Moreland High School, Thunderbird Lanes, Warminster. Dismiss at 1:15, depart at 1:30 p.m. And the weight room schedule for next week is as follows. Tomorrow from 2:20 p.m. to 4 p.m. and Thursday, January 11th from 2:20 p.m. to 3 p.m. That's all for sports. Back to the desk with teachers and clubs.
Thanks, Micah. I'm Andrew.
And I'm Liv with your teachers and club news. The next meeting of the Fashion Club, we've changed our name to better fit our vision, will be on Wednesday, January 10th after school in room 375. They'll be working on some ideas to gain more members and talk about our clothing swap event. Snacks will be provided. Hope to see you there.
Pennridge Minithon is having a fundraiser at Nina's Waffles and Ice Cream on Thursday, January 11th from 4 p.m. to 9 p.m. at the station 139 North Main Street, Dublin. Why? For the kids. Also, come out to the Chipotle fundraiser for Pennridge Minithon on Saturday, January 13th from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. in Salton. 33% of the event sales get donated to the cause.
Lastly, attention Pennridge, SAD is doing a book drive through today. They'll be collecting books for Penn's Foundation Inpatient Rehab Program. They need new and gently used books, fiction for young adults and adults as well as self-help books, addiction recovery or mental health related, self-help or self-care, or other nonfiction subjects. There will be boxes by the cafeteria doors and in the library. You can also drop them off in room 214. Thank you for your support.
That's it for us. And now for another saucy feature by Michael.
Good morning, Pennridge here with
Attila Ackman.
How you doing, Attila?
I'm doing fantastic.
Doesn't really matter. Today we're with Attila on Spill the Sauce. We're gonna ask him three really deep questions and we're gonna see if he answers. If he doesn't, he's gonna have to spin that wheel. Okay, Attila, what's your favorite weather?
I like a sunny day.
A sunny day. That's amazing. What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is a platypus.
And what's your home address?
56 and right.
That's not your home address. Spin that wheel.
Oh, what a shame.
Oh, what a shame. It looks like Attila's gonna have to get pie in the face. We'll see you soon.
Okay.